of Sheba. They always bring the deep roots. Ladies, thank you very much. Indigenous. Big up to all indigenous people whose land we occupy. This next performer is indigenous. Coming to us from the land I call up over Australia. Many know her. She sang with the band Blue King Brown for years and toured through California many times. Please, Sierra, 25, would you welcome Nattali Rize?
Thank you. frequency in this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place right now. And we need your contribution to the energy like this.
Let me hear you sing, yeah. All I know.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, oh. We were raving, but never underhyping. Still love our truth to fight, so keep burning down.
Politicians to get shit done, but who go out and do it themselves. We're quite aware and quite conscious of the fact that there are many lying hearts that come forward to festivals like this. We'd also like to acknowledge country right now. We acknowledge the indigenous peoples from this part of America, the elders past, present, and future. We'd like to acknowledge you as a community for having us as guests in this festival, in this particular new energy force that you are all co-creating right now. To all the lion hearts that have come forward out into this hot, hot sun, we'd like to say that we see you, we need you, and we love you. Respect.
I'm with the lioness, we're together.
It's the evolution.
Yeah.
All right, you feel the frequency start shift now. It's powerful Omega vibrations in the area at this festival. I'd like to take a minute to shout out as well to Alika and Flavia Coelho, two female artists that didn't make it in the country to be here to share their energy. We still want to send our energy forward to them and give thanks for all the works and the music that they are creating and that they are contributing to our global family around the planet Earth right now. We need to see that represented more and more at festivals like this and in fact every other event. More balance in the lineup, more women coming forward, more women included. Yeah, it's no plaything, real talk. We give thanks for the opportunity to travel with music, to be able to just share time and energy, right? Because that is the real riches of our lives, our time and our energy. This is what makes us wealthy, you know? So we absolutely acknowledge every single individual that has brought your energy, spending some of your time in a place like this, in numbers like these, where we have an opportunity to really connect and to really co-create a new piece of reality, to really write a new piece of her story, our story, to really make the most of the fact that we are all gathered here and that this little reality that you're creating over the weekend would not have been the same had you not come into the space. So thank you so much for being present, for being powerful, for giving your love, your support to not just reggae music over the years, whether you're young, old, however old you are, wherever you come from. Thank you for supporting conscious music in these times. It's what we need. It's not just what we do, it's who we are. We fully acknowledge the power of sound and frequency to be able to connect us and to be able to tune us to our higher selves. And when we get in places like this, we're able to collectively tune into that higher self. So what we want you to do is tap into something that you all have right now. It's called your heart force, all right? It's right here in the middle of your chest. Feel it tingle a little bit, grow, amplify, feel it grow and expand to include the person next to you and the person next to them and the person next to them. Pretty soon, this heart force is one big collective power to be reckoned with. We're going to send this energy right up into the sky, beyond the atmosphere, into the universe, and spread it right around Mama Earth, right back to where we are, touching every being, acknowledging our ever-connectedness, seeking constant conscious connection to all creation. Remember this, you are evolving beings of light, and no government and no politician can ever take that away from you. Keep rising up. I'm with you.
Control.
lot on earth is more than one destiny. It's not beautiful. Keep going. Voices.
Thank you.
incredible. Trust me, I know how hot it is out there today. We're just saying that the heat makes the energy more intense, but that's okay, we're gonna manifest and use that energy to shift this frequency well into the next state of mind, state of being. And what we wanna do right now is give you the opportunity to really shine. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna stop playing completely for 8 bars. 8 bars for every single person in the area tonight to make as much noise as you possibly can. I'm talking yelling, screaming, shouting, whistling, anything you want to do to let everyone else in California know that we're here, having a good time, celebrating life and music together peacefully. We want you to make it loud enough for everyone involved in making this gathering happen, to all the volunteers, to all of the artists, to all of the crew, the stage, the sound, the stuff, everybody. This is the time we especially want you to send that energy right up into the sky, all right? So make it loud, we want to feel it. Here we go.
Why are we the only ones who pay to live on this planet? Why are we the only ones?
bad for the animals and trees, they don't pay nothing. Birds and the bees, they're not paying the rent too. They're just a living and a flowing together. See that it's not the thing that's right and it's reality. Join this mission and the doctor, so I can get you to exist, because we're not gonna take any love. Children, I'm sleeping. Beating on that drum, see we coming in as well. Rebels on the run, we're children. Incredible vibrations with us today. I know you're gonna full joy the rest of the evening. The whole concert is amazing, the whole festival, the whole weekend. We're gonna be chilling for a little while, so come and say what's up. We'll be hanging out over there. We love to meet you. We are also playing very soon on Wednesday the 27th in Sacramento, and you're all invited. We're actually on our very first ever headline tour, so we'd love to see you there. Come and support the frequency. Before we go, we got one more thing to say. There is more to these days and I want you to know, cause we're right in the future, like right in the show. Earth must turn and the trees, they must grow. Just beyond that horizon, a mountain of hope. See, we coming through your cities with our stories to tell ya. Reaching at you and the join us, we let ya. Tell the truth, it's kinda hard to forget ya. When one loves a movement, we're all included. Gotta live, gotta run, gotta burn, gotta earn. Gotta learn on this one rhythm that we're living in. For what good is it if we don't fit in? And my truth is there to keep us really fooling around. With your fight, all the thing is hot, but we take it. They be knocking on your doors when they can't be sure, but now they know you're not alone. Check it, cause in that moment of truth there must come a decision. Sit back and try to grab hold on this vision. If we don't, then we're never gonna fly. How could you know if you're never gonna try? There's a reason to doubt what we're willing to listen. If we screw up this earth, should not be forgiven. In this job, but we're running out of time. So they don't wanna step up to this line. So come with us, walking from shame to our glory. Starring our youth to jump in on this journey. Starring to prove that our children are learning. Respect the world as the earth is. We're turning our face with the reason to unite. Hearts running in the rhythm, but the time is not. When a promise is made, then it must be delivered. See, now breathe, we won't conceive. Believe it when they come bearing guns, make a fuss. And if they're not gonna get love, not with us. So the world must be hard, the world is tough. And you might know something, man, it's not enough. So one day, call you on the telephone the next day, screaming on the microphone. And today, spread the word upon this microphone. It won't be long, our hearts are strong like one love.
Nattali Rize. Can we hear it for Nattali Rize?